Who or what do you think is the biggest enemy of Mother Earth and why?
I believe that the real problem in this world is not climate change. The real problem is us because of our ignorance and apathy. What we have to do is to start changing our ways, to start recalibrating our minds and redirecting our steps. Because together, as a global community, our micro efforts will have a macro effect to help save our home, our planet, our behavior. Thank you.